Great to have you with us, folks. With the historic monuments hovering nearby, we're live from Washington, D.C. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. First match of the night, here we go. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Who will reign supreme?
To me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And Byron, what should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, these women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Hey guys, is that the president over there? I mean, I know he's a huge WWE fan and we're in his neighborhood, but I didn't hear anything about him coming.
Take it from me, you never get used to physical punishment like that.
I think she was looking for that power slam for a while.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. Chop down with the axe handle.
Look out, there's the elbow drop.
Two.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Four. Five.
Watch this here.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
We've seen it before, guys. When she's fighting from behind, she likes to do something bold to get back in control. I wouldn't be shocked if she does that again here tonight.
Oh, no. Drives her face down.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
What lift? A human being jumping that high is almost unthinkable.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
I would never.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Look at her go.
This could mean trouble. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Big reversal for her there. And she turns it around on her.
Mercer looking uneasy now.
When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
When you walk into the ring with as much pride as she does, good things usually happen. And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
She comes up big with a reversal. She got her with a reversal. She comes up with a big counter. She's looking at it. Backbreaker!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
This could do it.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And a quick overhand punch. Oh, and she lands the axe handle.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this...
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Mercer in a tough spot here.
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Talk about dominating the action. The blatant disregard for the referee's authority gets this one thrown out. I can't wait to see how the rest of the card shakes out here.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
On the way to the ring, Barbara Burns and Beverly Bryan.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Rebecca Reid and Maria Rossi, the Thrill Seekers.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
The tag team action underway here.
The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
Guys, I want to discuss Burns for a moment. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I know she's confident in her skills, but she has to remember she has a partner to tag in case she runs into trouble.
So many things can happen when a match is this lopsided. I expect her to go full steam ahead here and get the win for her team.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
What a blow to the back of the neck.
Its best.
Nicely done. That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard.
Neutralizes her with a cutter.
She's looking to end it early.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
That would have been a shocker.
Absolutely has to. Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
No, reverses it. Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
She wants to finish this.
She doesn't want to get up.
Well, I wasn't sure if she was going to come back down or not.
What a move.
She got her with a reversal.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. Shockwave sent down the spine.
She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Not so fast. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Burns tagged in.
Teamwork at its best.
Well, she wants this win bad. Hoping to end it early. I think that kickout surprised everyone.
That's all right, Cole.
She is on fire.
Now there's the counter. She certainly landed that one.
She's got a chance to win it here. That'll likely do it, Michael.
With the tag is Reid.
Great example of teamwork right there. Looking to put an end to their whole rivalry with that move.
This should do it right there. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Connects with a counter. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give there. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Look at this! When she gets in attack mode, look out! And she turns it around on her.
Burns getting completely battered right now.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Some people say that fighting with respect can hinder your chances of winning, though I think she's proven otherwise here tonight.
She's got her now, guys.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Here she goes, guys. And she comes up with a big counter. You're not supposed to get dropped like that. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
Near a count-out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count-out, Cole.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
She slams her down with great force. Tagged in. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Whoa! Double knee drop.
That should do it.
Where she wants her.
That changes everything.
Oh, the counter. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Incredibly aggressive assault to the back. And there's the counter.
Eight. Nine.
She needs to find a way to get to her.
Oh, come on, not like this. This is not how I wanted to see this end.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest. This next match might be every bit as good as the last one. Singles action coming your way.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Gonna settle the score.
Making her way to the ring, from Lisbon, Portugal, the Assassin.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Corey, is it me, or does she seem even more focused than usual here?
It's not you, Cole. She's definitely looking a bit more focused, which is good, because she's going to need to be if she wants to win this one.
We'll be right back. And her opponent, from Tokyo, Japan, the Honor Champion, Goldman the Dragon.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division,
I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Hey, guys, is that the president over there? I mean, I know he's a huge WWE fan.
Look at this. Wow, what is going on here?
Hurricane Rana beautifully executed.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
She might have it. Look at that, the shooting star.
That creates a big opening here.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
She's got her in her sights. Well, that was fast.
I was not.
Boom, a knee right to the face.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
The pinfall and the victory.
Yeah, that was some match.
You're absolutely right, Cole. What a battle. We'll be talking about
and
that one.
And look who's here, Corey. Arch rivals together in the ring. Tension is building.
It is volatile right now in the ring.
Lives up to the hype for the rest of the card. Hope you're ready.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Making her way to the ring from Sydney, Australia, Ashley Lashley.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
Let's touch on Lashley a bit. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
The thing that's both exciting and a little scary is that in the WWE, every single match could be your last in the ring. These two know they have to cherish every single second in there.
Another thing is,
looking for the quick pin. Come on, how is she still going here?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Beginning to look bad for her here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
And you could tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing in such a definitive manner right now.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
She's going for the cover.
No trouble getting out of that one.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Not so fast.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. A slight reason to worry here for Lashley.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
You know,
she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Counter.
Sent into the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there.
Oh man, talk about a hard landing. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She's calling her out.
I think she should stay down.
Two.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Three.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Wait a minute. And she comes up with a big counter.
She's starting to stammer here. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
And she kicks out.
That's all right, Cole.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
No! She breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
She's looking at it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That might be enough. If this superstar can
she do it here?
One,
She's calling for it.
Neck breaker.
That's it. That's what she needed.
This should do it right there.
This singles contest has the victor. Uh-oh, we've got trouble. Well, where is she? She can't wait. Wait for her to come down the entrance.
Oh, hold on. From the crowd, a hard shot from behind.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
This is horrible.
Catch your breath, because the next match should be every bit as good.
Big matchup here tonight, ready to go. And oh, look, it from behind. Come out here and ruin this thing. It's a message sent. A message that needed to be sent. This is ridiculous. Oh, come on! Not ready?
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Well, she wants this win bad. And she lands the moonsault.
Slam down hard.
Can she do it here? She's got some fight left in her.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Absolutely incredible. And there's the counter. And it's reversed.
She's got the shoulders down. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
She's got her where she wants her.
See if she has it in her.
Look at this.
And the crossbody connects.
Oh no, a counter. Message delivered. She can end it here.
And she gets her shoulder up.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
She's calling for it.
A wise woman would stay down.
Look at this.
Not so fast. On the comeback trail. Just some great execution right there.
Look at her go.
Can she do it here?
There's an ear fall.
She's still in this one. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
A second time.
Elbow drop.
Big time.
She's back in full control now. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
And she lands the slam.
That's it. That's what she needed.
And this has got to be it.
One, two,
Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Oh, the counter.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Going for broke.
DDT! Game, set, match. This one is over.
Your shoulders down. This could be it.
Two!
What is keeping this competitor going?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She's got her in her sights.
We know what's coming here. Now that's how you make a statement.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This could do it.
One, two,
three. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Victory right there.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
What a great match.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first.
This has all the makings of a legendary night.
Be ready for anything. We have triple threat action coming right up.
Making her way to the ring, from Lima, Peru, Julia Garcia.
Guys, the upcoming triple threat match should be nothing short of spectacular.
Yeah, especially considering what a victory could do for the career of the superstar who walks out of here with the win.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
We have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous.
Especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by the stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know what, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You'd think they'd be used to it by now.
We'll be right back.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Crashing to the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones.
That'll rattle your whole body.
What a headbutt.
Let's quickly discuss Garcia for a moment. How's she gonna get it done here?
We have a lot of time here, and women looking to fight. This is gonna be good, Michael.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
Oh, and a game-changing powerbomb.
That. She's using her body as a projectile.
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power!
What an amazing display of power.
And she's back in the ring now.
About getting flattened.
Yeah, she's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
This one's still pretty tightly contested. And if you ask me, this is where her amazing perseverance.
She's going for the cover.
The pen's broken up. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She hits her with a wicked elbow.
Torres is not looking himself right now.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
That's not the way you want things to go down. Literally. Ill-advised move.
Look at that. She nailed her.
Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
For that one.
Hits with the clothesline.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She delivers a punishing DDT.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me!
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
What a stop to the back of the neck!
There it is!
She can end it here.
Three! No! A kick! kick out just in time.
Nice kick out there. Oh man, she's rolling now.
Connects with a counter. And now she's on the offensive. She might have it. And she comes up with a big counter. And she turns it around on her.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Torres looking absolutely overwhelmed.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
The last thing she wants is to be a target in this match. But unfortunately for her, that's exactly what she's become.
She's a known risk taker, guys. And when you take as many risks as she does, you're bound to crash and burn eventually.
And this has got to be it.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I got to tell you, I thought she was done there.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
This is a bad spot to be in for Garcia.
This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
At various points throughout...
Will this be it? The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
This is amazing!
She got her with a reversal.
She seems intent on injuring that back.
Can she do it here? One! She's not going away yet.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
No, there's the reversal. Not so fast. Right in the middle of her stomach.
You'd have to.
There's the apron drop kick. That'll do it.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
That'll cause some serious physical pain.
She is on fire.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She counters with a move of her own.
Second time's a charm.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Back in from the floor. She comes up big with a reversal. I've seen count. It could be over here. Two. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
What a match.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, no. Look at this.
This should do it right there.
Two! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Big reversal for her there. Had that one well scouted. She's looking at it. Drops her hard.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
She wants it one more time. Choke slam!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
This could do it.
One, two,
three. There's the pinfall and the victory.
winner, Zaira the Destroyer.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
When you win a triple threat match like this, you're telling the entire locker room that you are the one to beat.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
It's now time for our main event. Singles action coming your way.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, Reid.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Well, to say she looks ready to go here might just be an understatement.
Yeah, Cole, she's been looking forward to this one for a very long time. And it sounds like this crowd has been, too.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Let's touch on Green a bit. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
It looks to me that these women in the ring will not have any problem wreaking all sorts of havoc in there.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Green, not where he wants to be right now.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Oh, she wants this win bad. Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys.
She's looking to end it early.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Takes her down with an inverted DDT. And a powerful forearm. She counters with a move of her own.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
Look at this!
Watch this here.
There's the suplex.
taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Green looking a little bit uneasy here.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Well, anytime you're outside the ring, you run the risk of serious injury. She needs to get control of this match and keep it in the ring.
Well, at the risk of sounding unprofessional, I'm pulling for her here. I mean, when you see somebody who approaches competition with so much respect, it's hard not to root for them.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Flawless belly-to-back suplex. On a hard knee to her opponent.
Looks like Leon's petering a bit here.
She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Any one of these women can win at this point, but given her perseverance, I'd have a tough time betting against her.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. We're looking at complete domination here. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Can't stay vertical after the belly-to-belly suplex. Will this be enough? Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She's in full control now. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She comes up with a slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Bang!
Now it's time to capitalize. Talk about an awe-inspiring finisher, guys. The way I see it, this might be a
superplex!
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
She's on a roll now. And there's the counter. She got her with a reversal. And now she's on the offensive. This should do it right there. Two. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. I think she's trying to prove a point here. She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. She's practically motionless right now, Corey. And this has got to be it. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Turn out the lights.
This one is over.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Facebuster!
Man, that was vicious.
Now, she just needs to finish her off. That slam just...
this could do it. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
She's got her where she wants her.
Down with a face buster. That might just be the final nail.
It could be over here.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She might have it.
Uh-oh, the diving fist drop.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
One, two.
And she comes up with a big counter. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb that type of impact.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
With such authority.
This one's over, guys.
Will this be it? I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Two. Incredible. This has to be it.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
The shoe might be on the other foot here. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Looking for the exit.
Uh-oh, the diving fist drop.
She's back in full control now. Regardless, the gas tank has to be on empty right now.
And now she's on the offensive. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
No, reverses it. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Incredible!
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me!
It's gotta be over now.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Shoulders down, this could be it. That's it. The match is over.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
There's no topping that main event, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for spending your evening with us. Have a great night.